Let's try this. Welcome everyone to today's stream. We will be continuing where we left off last time. We all like blow the plane, so we will be hitting the plane this video, so let's go into it. Hi, Bentley. Okay, let's try this. I am good. What about yourself? Interesting. You'll be fine. So this is the plane, guys. We will finally heal. Should take off these. Make sure it's getting. One second.
Will come in handy. This load for much longer.
We found a hex wall, guys. So, we're gonna drop that one. So how is everyone doing today? Yeah. It's getting warm here too. Also, guys, so you know how we have to usually go to Ash Canyon to find the good crampons? I actually found them in this plane. So there's two spawn points. Well, at least possibilities, I guess. Ready? Look how pretty, guys. Okay, back again. Thank you, Beck. I guess I could have broken down Chloe, but it's okay. Okay, apparently. So we'll just leave Kaelin clothing if that needs it. And then we'll figure out from there what else to do. Because this one's the best, but this one's the second best in the game. So I'll put this down. I'll drop this one actually. Okay. So what ones have we not got? We got the Uzbo? I think we got these both. We did. Okay, I think we got everything, guys. So this gonna spend like a night here again, at least watch some things. Well, living on a celibate diet. Okay. Apparently. All my earphones will die. Okay, so I know we can't carry everything, guys, and there are some things I would like to blame. Also, interest in how these will get wet. So I'm gonna break down things I know we're definitely just not gonna use, like this. I guess if they all wet, we'll just have to dry them out if we come back, because the game will delete them if I put them in a container. Apparently. Okay, we all definitely got too much stuff. I think it's over here, guys. Okay, I want to make sure. Okay, I think we're okay for another hour at least. Make sure I do leave up. And I did, okay. Wait, I know what else I can drop here. So this is what we're gonna do, guys. Not exactly in this stream, but just down the road. So we'll come back up here and get some of this stuff because I'm sure we'll need it at some point or another. And other than food, we'll be set. Or, if we're just bored and want to do something. For the most part, no, unless it's food, but it should not be bottled with. Just the conditions can go down because it's exposed to elements and whatnot. Like, I'm gonna leave this rifle probably up here because I just don't have the calculator for it. It'll give us a reason to come back, because our other rifle isn't gonna last. The only thing I will do though is leave some oil. Let's see how much all skills went up to actually. The file starting's almost full. Gunsmithing is 3.5. And this is 2.5. Nice. So my goal here for the gunsmithing is to get close to 5 as I can, because this will repair all ammunition, and the better chance it is, the better chance the ammunition is. So like if this is 5, it'll give us the best ammunition we can. Yeah, because I doubt we're gonna make it. Well, I'm just gonna look, guys. Yeah, I really don't. Why is this always my luck? It's a snowstorm, so I can't see where the heck I'm going. The thing is, I'm pretty much rested up, so I can't sleep anymore until I become tired again. So I'll just repair quills in the meantime. I'll do. Well, this is gonna be fun, guys. Are you ready? Yeah, can't figure that might happen. In case if you all wondering, I am a nut to do this, but it is who I am. Not sure where we Aww. I'm a mountain goat. Is anyone watching, by the way? Like, this actual moment? Oh boy. Let's take all Kells. What do you expect? I actually sprained my ankle for once. What do you mean, no weapons? Dang that. Why? Because of my list. Got it. I mean, I'm not saying this is the smartest method, but it cuts my travel days, like, by 2 days, coming back at least. Yes, I know exactly where we are, but, pain, splaying ankle, pain. So I can't climb back up this mountain that I just took, but I can take the paths that we already took to go back, which I will at some point down the line. I'm not sure if he's too far or not. Yeah, so I'm trying to kill these wolves if I can. Because getting the cargo is going to be a pain otherwise. Don't think I can get him otherwise. Come on, buddy. Okay, there we go. So the customer I'm laying back just has to do with my crafting business. It's not one of my dog sitting clients. Really close. Dead. So anyway, like, some of the things I forgot was my cells, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm not sure when we'll go on to Bleak Inlet, but I know it's at some point. Just not extremely soon, but sometime. Yes, it is. We'll go there at some point, just not soonish. Come on, buddy. And we found another hacksaw, guys. Getting lucky. Wait, it's gonna use the ones. Yeah, I'm gonna just break these down at some point, so I'm just gonna leave them, I think, one of them. Wheel my skills. You know what? So what I'm doing right now, I'm just trying to laze this a little bit. And the way I see it, when we come back, we'll have some meat. And hopefully I'll cook and be level 5. So we can consume the meat without limitation. I'm just going to store, hopefully, this in. So, what I think I'm going to do, guys, because it's been a little bit over 1 hour actually, we're going to go to that cave that I just mentioned, drop off some items, sleep, and just wrap up the game now. Because what I would like to do at least, the stuff up in the plane, I would like to bring down back to base, but I just do not have the carry room for that. So to switch up, we will head to Ash Canyon, get the backpack, because we can carry, I think, 11 kilos more. And then you'll go to Brackwolf or go back up to Timberwolf. And if we go to Timberwolf, bring the items back and then backwalk, or vice versa. Because I do love this map, and it's something nice to come back to, but like, the travel's pretty long, you know? And there's not much of a reason to come up here, I don't think. Yeah, sorry for the slow gameplay. I forbid to use medicine if I don't have to. I mean, that's up to you guys. I don't mind streaming, moving everything, but if you guys are not interested in that, I can play this game by myself too. Okay, I'm gonna wrap up this game here so we'll continue in the next episode. But I appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you enjoy today's stream. Maybe the plane wasn't as exciting as you guys were thinking, but it's a big old part of the game because of its good loot, if you understand the game, no offense to anyone. But yeah, I really enjoyed today's stream and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to follow my Twitch. If you're interested in when I go live, you can follow my YouTube. I also have a Discord channel too. I post LEGO Live, upload recall videos, etc., etc. As always, thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye!